reason I'm mad is because the left is pushing for socialism and totalitarianism.
Brother, you live in a trailer. You wish there was socialism. What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Ay, ay, ay.
There are millions upon millions upon millions of faithful Americans, God-fearing, Bible-believing, Constitution-supporting Americans who will not back down. We done fought one revolution to throw off oppressive government. We done fought one civil war to throw off slavery.
Bro, when you look and sound like that, I wouldn't be talking about civil war because I don't know what side you were on, brother. Like, you can't be looking like Uncle Jebediah, okay? And then turn around and be like, yeah, the Civil War, we done fought off slavery.
You're a special kind of stupid, ain't you?
I'm the sick of...
What is this?
Hi, and I really didn't tell you what I was gonna do.
Damn, dude, this motherfucker's... What's going on, dude? Pawn Stars fell off. I thought this guy was like a multimillionaire.
Because I'm the sick and twisted asshole that will show you on live. Fuck these communist fucks.
Wait, what? Bro, what the fuck?
Fuck the internet if they do come. Because I'm the sick and twisted asshole that will show you.
Sick and twisted, dude. I'm gonna fucking live stream it, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, he's so sick and twisted, dude.
Fuck these communist fucks that want to act like a bunch of Nazi police. We are the Constitution. Hi, and I really...
Dude, he's popping off. He's popping off.
Yeah, I come calling, but Trump was still a ballin'.
You know what's crazy? Is Joe Biden said get rid of your weapons to the Americans, but yet President Putin is saying, no, don't turn over your weapons, America.
That is crazy. How do you have access to what President Putin's saying? How about President Putin worry about his own shit, okay? Last week, the government has placed an ad for armed IRS army, smuggled UN soldiers to the southern border, and gave them the IRS jobs. Now they're training in the suburbs with AR-15s to become the deadliest tax collectors the world has ever known.
Plan for a one-world government and one-world currency. Right now, as we speak, there are 87,000 men and women training with AR-15s in a suburban-style setting. All of humanity is...
Bro, I mean, my man is just like, turns out touching grass is not actually the adequate solution to documentable, easily definable mental illness. Like, you are currently undergoing a paranoid schizophrenic attack. My friend, sir, if you think that this is happening, someone in your immediate vicinity should probably get you to go to a medical facility immediately, like for your own good.
We have got to come together. The last thing we need is more division, especially amongst our own group.
Damn, he got that. You know he got that clean, like, I don't have a chin, but I'll make it seem like I do beard, dude. Oh, he lined that shit up so good. He probably bought one of those, like, things that they sell on Instagram. It's like a plastic casing that you put on the side of your fucking face, and then you, like, literally use that.